Hello to all viewers and subscribers. If you are not subscribed to our channel, then please subscribe and do not forget to like or dislike this video. This will help in promoting the channel. Thank you. Top Gear star Paddy McGuinness couldn't quite believe the TV star David Dickinson appeared to have enhanced his already tanned skin again. The 48-year-old Take Me Out host explained to fans on social media that he hadn't managed to catch Dickinson's real deal for a long time and was in shock after tuning in of recent. Over on Twitter, Paddy proceeded to blast the TV personality with a harsh quip over his glowing skin. Addressing his 570,000 followers on the popular platform, Paddy explained that nobody's tanned skin even came remotely close to David's shade of bronze. The star made a comparison to the Wish You Were Here's presenter 1980s Judith Chalmers as the sun-worshipping host of the much-loved program. He penned, "Not seen Dickinson's real deal for a while, but it seems the Duke has reached peak tanning nirvana. No one gets close, not even 1980s Judith Chalmers. The man is quite simply the tanning." Comments flooded in beneath, with many online users also offering up remarks about David's ever-changing skin tone. One person joked, "Sir Terry always used to say Mr. Dickinson bathed in a bath of tea every morning." While another added, "For a second there, Paddy, I thought, why has he got that picture hanging on his wall?" The well-known antique dealer has always claimed that his all-year-round tan is due to his heritage, but also admitted he does enjoy a lot of holidays too. David has never met his biological mother, who had been from Armenia, although they did share letters later on in life. The TV star was put up for adoption as a small child and taken in by a couple in Cheshire, the Dickinsons. In an interview with The Mirror last year, David explained that his tan was very much the real deal. He told the publication, "I was on Big Star, Little Star recently with my grandson, and the presenter was angling to get him to say what sort of tanning products I use." The TV personality added, "Jonathan Ross calls me the Orange Man. But I've got olive skin from my Armenian heritage, and my real secret is getting as many holidays in as I can." In the same interview, his wife Lauren of 47 years even labeled David a sun worshipper, explaining that products were never used